beautiful people, today I am going to show you how to make eyes dramatic with Adobe Photoshop. This process is fast and easy. Maybe this video is not helpful to others, but at least you will learn the basics of how professional photographers add some highlights to their work. In this video, you will learn the use of filter, Gaussian blur, elliptical marquee tool, adding a layer, and overlay. Let's do it. First, open the photo in the Photoshop. On the right bottom panel, you will see background layer. Click the square with plus sign to add layer. The next step, click the elliptical marquee tool and draw a circle inside the eyeball. Do it on both eyes. Fill the circle with white color. To do it, right click and select fill. Then the fill panel will pop up, then click contents drop down and select white. The third step, go to filter menu, scroll down and go to blur and select Gaussian blur. In the Gaussian panel, change the radius you want to set. In my case, I set it to 4 pixels and click OK. In the fourth step, click the eraser tool and select soft round brush. Adjust the brush size and hardness to your preference. Then erase the highlight portion inside the white circle and clean up the edges beyond the circle where the eyelash is located. Do the same process to the other eye. The last step that we will do is to change the blend mode from normal to overlay in order for us to see the result. To do this, click the blend mode, which is located on the right bottom corner of the panel, and scroll down and find overlay and then click it. And that's it! In the after photo, you can see the dramatic effect we added to the eyes of Miss Rabiya Mateo, the Philippines representative in the Miss Universe 2020 pageant. Thank you, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Ciao!